ultimately able to win it back to his Roanoke teammates. Walsh with Armstrong, the defensive pairing. Walsh gets it quickly up to Brewer, races in along the wing, and a big hit applied by Brad Campagna. What a check along the wall, and that's going to draw a crowd by Peter Gintoli, and he's going to drop the gloves and go with Campagna, and he's wailing on him with the right hand. Down to the ice goes Peter Gintoli.